brakes, and we go down through that intersection. Green flag is out. 62 to 33. Hold it off. Jerry Crowder won it at 0-8. And a little bit of Smith was at 0-1. Figure eight feature put on by the Motor City Badminton and One Crazy Lady of our parts galore. Figure eight, Greg Stewart at 33. Gary Crowder went to 0-8. The Rebel Dennis Winsman into number one, putting on a great battle for that race lead. But it's Greg Stewart back in victory lane here in figure eight competition in the number 33. Picking up that victory in tonight's figure eight feature. We'll send things down to Scott Schultz to talk to our feature winner once he takes that victory lap.
Forget, bring your ticket stub next week. You can come back and watch the Enduro 250, 250 laps, the ARCA four cylinders, and the figure eight train race. 2-for-1, save you $12. Gates open at 6, show at 7 o'clock. Greg Stu holding off an awesome run by Gary Kernowin and Dennis Wisman for the victory tonight. We'll get Greg up here real quick. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, one more time for being with us this evening. Great night of racing here at Flat Rock Speedway. It actually cooled off a little bit. And it looks like we beat the rain. We'll get Greg out of his car here in just a minute. Former figure eight champion and late model champion here at one time at Flat Rock Speedway.
Hey, look, it's one.
The Parts Galore Figure 8 Division, one of the best around. They also are great entertainers. Nice round of applause for the Swamp Man, Greg Stu. The Swamp Man. We won't tell everybody how you got that.